There's Mr. Kennedy emerging from the plane. He ruffles and flourishes. There's Colonel Glenn beside him. Both of them, I'm sure, getting just as wet as we are standing out here in the rain. But I'm sure very happy. It is not scheduled for either gentleman to make a formal address or to say anything for...